Today's hike is to Liafjellet. It's a round trip of about 7.8 kilometers and sits at 528 meters above sea level. The beginning of the trail is through woodland and not too difficult. After approximately 1.5 kilometers, you start to climb up to the top. It's a relative steep climb until you get above the tree line, then it flattens out some. Above the tree line you get a fantastic view of the Storfjord and the Sunnmøre Alps to the south, and also to Ålesund and the Iceland in the west. It can be slippery in the woods due to the many tree roots in the path, especially when it has been raining. Also, there are some areas that is a bit swampy and you can get your feet wet if you are wearing regular hiking shoes. I hope you enjoy this hike and please remember to hit that subscribe button and like button, much appreciated. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.